Personal foul number two, Zoe Jenkins, her first personal. Anna Mead to the line, shooting two. Makes them both, ties it up at two. Sophie Yagarakis off the glass for two. Hayley Harrington, 2 points. Personal foul number 8, Sade Sharp, her first personal and first team foul. Ariel Williams to the line, shooting two. Shooting two for Ariel, tied up again at 6. Hayley Harrington. Z Joey Jenkins with the triple. Fouls on number 8, Sade Sharp, her second personal team foul, number 2. Sophie going grass again. Substitution for the Braves, Tess Barnes stepping on for Sade Sharp. Points will count for Hayley Harrington. Personal foul number 12, Rhiannon Ockwell. Her first personal team foul number 2. Hayley Harrington to the line, shooting one bonus. Personal foul number 12, Rhiannon Ockwell. First personal. Ellie Harlan checks into the game for the Raiders. Braves baseline ball. Personal foul number 20, Hayley Harrington. Her first personal team foul number 3. Another 2 to the Braves, and they take the lead by a point. Substitution for the Raiders, Paige Burrows checking in. And for the Braves, Caitlin Richardson takes the court. Ellie Harlan, 3 ball. Oh, 1 2 count again for Hayley Harrington. Fouls on 13, Sophie Agarakis, her second personal. Team foul number 3. Sophie will check out. Felicity Shell on for the Raiders. Hayley Harrington to line, one bonus. Georgia Baldwin taking the court for the Raiders. Brave baseline ball. Eliza Picker taking the two. Georgia Baldwin, 2 points.
Go, Val.
Points count for Peyton Richardson. Fouls on Felicity Schill, her first personal. Team foul on number 5. Caitlin Richardson shooting one bonus. Offensive foul number 12, Rhianna Knockwell, her second personal. Foul on number 7, Felicity Schill, her second personal. Raiders now in penalty situation. Braves will go to the line, shooting 2. Tess Barnes to do the honours.
Keep working.
Tess Barnes makes them both. Braves out by 3 points, 21-18. Stunned 2 minutes until quarter time. Thank you. defensive play by Matty Walters. Braves baseline ball. Chess Barnes, 3 points. Haley Harrington with a rebound and the putback. Timeout Bendigo, 11 seconds of the first quarter. When we come back, Braves hang on to an 8-point lead, 26-18.
これからみんなでめちゃくちゃ踊って騒ごう騒ごう。
That's it for quarter number one. We head into the first break. Braves hang on to that 8-point lead, 26-18.
Tell me what you really like. Maybe I can take my time. We don't ever have to fight. Just take it step by step. I can see it in your eyes, 'cause they never tell me lies. I can feel that body shake and the heat between your legs. You've been scared of love and what it did to you. You don't have to run. I know what you've been through. Just a simple touch. Need a lonely night, so maybe I can make it right.
Rihanna Ockwell and Sophia Garakis lead the way for our Raiders with 4 points apiece. And after the first quarter for the Braves, Tess Barnes has 5 and Hayley Harrington doing all the damage, already up to 11. Hayley Harrington again, off the glass for 2. Maria Williams Hayley Harrington, 2 points. Big pass ahead, Tess Barnes finishing off the 2, Braves by 12. Personal foul number 12, Poppy Blanche, her first personal team foul number 1 for the quarter. Ariel Williams to the line shooting 2. Two from 2 for Ariel. Zoe Jenkins, next move. Personal foul number 9, Ariel Williams. Her first personal. Tess Barnes, 2 points. Personal foul number 8, Shadow Sharp. Her third personal. She'll check out Anna Mead, checking in for the Braves. Yeah. Good look underneath. Agarakis with the finish. Lead back to 8. Personal foul number 6, Alyssa Picard. First personal, team foul number 3. Personal foul number 20, Hayley Harrington. Her second personal. Team foul number 4, Sophie Agarakis to the line, shooting 2. Two from two for Sophie, cuts the Braves lead to 6, 34-28. Easy finish underneath the 2 for the Braves. Bobby Blanche, 2 points. Personal foul number 20, Hayley Harrington, her third personal. She'll head to the bench. Keisha Thompson checking in for the Braves. Brianna Knockwell shooting 2. Substitution for the Raiders, Paige Burrows checking in. Brianna Knockwell heads to the bench. Braves baseline ball. Personal foul number 1, Anna Mead, her first personal. Braves now in penalty, Raiders will head to the line, shooting 2, Sophie Agarakis to do the honours. Second one's good. Braves lead by 8, 38-30, 5 minutes until the half. Go, 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 go. Test Barnes, 2 points. Personal foul on number 10, Georgia Baldwin. Her first personal. Team foul number 2. Have a timeout with 4 minutes remaining. Braves holding a 10-point lead, 40-30.
They know what is what, but they don't know what is what. They just struck. What the?
A tiger. Don't lose no sleep.
Personal foul number 12, Poppy Blanche. Her second personal. Zoe Jenkins will head to the line for the Raiders, shooting 2. Two from two for Zoe. Substitution for the Braves, Peyton Richardson checking in for Anna Mead. Thanks again to our not Raiders under 12, number 4 girls.
Paris going all the way to sea.
Substitution for the Raiders, Ali Harlan checking in.
Not bad, Ali. Be calm, be calm.
Personal foul number 4, Paige Burrows. Her first personal. Caitlin Richardson to the line, shooting 2.
Go, Al. Smile.
Both 3-3s are good. 10-point lead to the Braves. Lead 3 points. Second quarter done, we head into the big break with the Braves just extending that lead out from quarter time. At the half, they lead by 13, 47-34.
Hey, it's a body frame act. Don't know how to act. Without the vouchers on the boots, she bringing nothing back. Bitch, you feel the impact. Shop on the blast, and the size is limited. Them haters can get past that. Watch me if the gas tag. Who got sick, babe? Once again, anything change. Every time I switch lanes, the fish train now. Making a living on my brain instead of cane now. I got the title from my mama, took a living my own name now. I'm going to change now. I'm running better checks with no shame now. I feel the pain, come on. I can't complain no more. I'm the main now. In and out my own team. Greatest out of New Jersey. 20B telling me about a 40 up at NYC. Can I make it damn right? I'll be on the next flight. Hey, yeah, it's class. Sitting next to Vanna White. If you wanna go and take a ride with me, you can get into the phone with the dozy. Take a ride with me, you pee, get in the four, we're gonna be so wild, this way. If you wanna go out here, for me, you smoke up in the back of the Benzino line. Stop in the
way. Check, check, yo, I know something you don't know, and I got something to tell you. You won't believe how many people straight out of the globe. Most said that I was a failure, and now the same motherfuckers asking me to go. Yelling, I can't help you. Let me get tickets to the next show.
Yeah. You for real? Yo, now that I'm a fly guy and I fly high, you wanna know why? Why I fly by? Yo, it's all good. Range Rover, all wood. Do me like you should. We good, we good. We be the stuff. Wishing you was popping like we drug dealers, sipping pussy blood method. Honey in the club, me in the band, like she pissed. Telling me to leave, but you and your friends. So it's shorty wanna knock me, knocking the diss. And it's shorty wanna rock me, rocking the diss. And it's shorty wanna pop me, popping the crisp. Shorty wanna see the ice, then the ice the wrist. City talk, Nelly listen, Nelly talk. City listen, wanna fly, when I walk. Pay attention, see the ice in the glitch. Stir, know they diss, sunny slip, know they wish. Come on, boy, give me kiss, come on.
If you wanna go and take a ride with me, we dream it in the cold.
Like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much better.
The girl said, I got your money. $100 bill, y'all. That he made was good. They left the DJ and Paul was his name. He came up to money, this is what he said. You and OG are gonna make some cash. Sell a million records and I'm making the dime. Oh, I'm buzzing the club.
Leaders after the first half. Brown Ox Raiders. Harry Williams has 3 boards, 6 points. Sophie Agarakis also 3 boards, 9 points for her. And Zoe Jenkins, 4 boards and 7 points. For the Bendigo Braves, Tess Barnes has 4 boards, 11 points. Poppy Blanche, 4 boards, 13 points. And Hayley Harrington still leading the way with 15. Second half about to get underway for round number 5 of the 2019 Big V Youth Champ Women's Season. The Raiders with some work to do. Braves lead the game by 13, 47-34. Knox with control. Tess Barnes get the Braves started with a triple. Ball for Georgia Baldwin. Getting in time. personal foul number one, and a me versus second personal. Team foul number one to the half, Raiders baseline ball. Personal foul number nine, Shana Appleby, her first personal team foul number two. Off violation, Raiders ball. Offensive foul on George Baldwin, her second personal team foul number one. Paige Burrows checking in, Ariel Williams for the Raiders. With a rebound and the two. Great by 12. Yeah. substitution for the Braves, Hayley Harrington checking in for Keisha Tomsing, Raiders side ball. The third personal team foul, number two. Raves on the baseline. Georgia Baldwin with the finish. Substitution for the Braves, Charlie Chow will check in. Also taking the court for the Braves. Personal foul number five, Maddie Walters. That's her first personal team foul. Number three, you take the timeout for 3.5 until the third quarter break. Braves with a 10-point lead, 54-44. Caitlin Richardson, 3 points. Georgia Baldwin off the glass for three. test palms, 2 points. Substitution for the Raiders, Leonard Swell, Hayley Brebner, Felicity Schill all checking in. Hayley Harrington, 2 points. Personal foul number 5, Caitlin Richardson. Her first personal. Team foul number 4. Substitution for the Braves, Anna Mead checking in for Caitlin Richardson. Hayley Harrington with a finish for 2. Braves by 16, 1 minute until the last break. Substitution for the Raiders, Ali Harlan, Ariel Williams checking in. Personal foul number 8, Hayley Brebner. Sorry, fouls on Shadi Sharp. Two from two for Ari. Jacqueline Gerrard to finish the 2.
Ali
finishes the 3rd quarter with a big triple. Still have some work to do in the last quarter. We take the last break. The Braves still hanging on to that lead. 65-52 by 13. Back in 2 minutes.
Champions, pick up your phone, I'm with us now. Call me over, knock on the bed, lay me on your sofa. Call before you come, I need to shave my chop chop. You do what you don't know, you run, I won't chop. Go downtown and eat it like a bowl chop. See my hips, lips so chop. See my butts and my lips don't chop. Lost the 50 pounds, see my waist go down. It's the kind of beat that go back to time. Ta 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 ta. Sex me so good, I say blah blah.
Fourth quarter about to get underway after three quarters of action. Game leaders are Georgia Baldwin for the Knox Raiders with 6 boards, 10 points. Ari Williams has 3 boards, 11 points. And leading the way for the Bendigo Braves, Tess Barnes, 6 boards, 16 points. And Hayley Harrington, 4 rebounds and 19. Braves will start us off for the last quarter. 13-point lead, 65-52. Poppy Grant starts the Braves off with a 2. Points will count for the Braves. Tess Barnes heading to the line for 1 bonus. Williams, 14, Tess Barnes. Her first personal team foul, number 1.
Yeah!
Substitution for the Raiders, Paige Burrows checking in for Ellie Harlan. The Raiders side ball. Tess Barnes, 2 points. Brianna Nockwell with a finish. Substitution for the Raiders, Sophie Agarakis checking in for Leona Knockwell. Braves baseline ball, still leading the game by 16. Harrington, sorry, 2 points. Personal foul number 8. Shadi Sharpur. Ellie Grebner's line shooting 2. Personal foul number 10, Georgia Baldwin. Her fourth personal team foul number 3. Sharp, 2 points. Braves up by 19. personal foul, number one, Anna Mead. Her first personal team foul, number four. Personal foul, number one, Anna Mead.
We'll take a timeout with just under 4 minutes remaining in the game. Bray still pushing that lead even further. 19 points at the moment. Again to our girls under 12, number 4, Knox Raiders. Sophie Agarakis to the line, shooting two. Tess Barnes, 3 points. Personal foul, number 14, Tess Barnes, her second personal. Bendigo now in penalty. Pace Burrows to the line, shooting two. Second one is good for Paige. Braves lead by 20, 80 to 60, just over 3 minutes remaining. Olivia Wynn checking in for the Raiders.
Syracuse, Syracuse.
personal foul, number 9, Shana Appleby. Her third personal. Ariel Williams to the line, shooting 2 for Knox. Second one is good. Foul number 5, Caitlin Richardson, her second personal. Georgia Baldwin checking out. Maddie Walters will take the court. Ari Williams shooting 2. Walters working hard underneath, gets the finish. Personal foul number 11, Brianna Burke. Her first personal, Raiders will go for the line, shooting 2 once again. Ari Williams doing the honours. Two from two this time, cuts the lead down to 15, 80, 14, 80, 66. Maddie Walters again. And that's the game. Big round of applause for both teams. Fought right up until the end by our Knox Raiders. Big congratulations to the Bendigo Young Lace Braves. Putting their foot down on the accelerator in the end. Finishing the game with a 12-point win, 80-68. Round number 5 for our U-Champ women is doubled up over here. Up next is our big U-Champ men's game.